Quatrain by Omar Khayyam, translated by Sir William Jones, read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio. Hear how the crowing cock at early dawn loudly laments the rising of the sun. Has he perceived that of your precious life another night has passed, and you care not? As spring arrived and winter passed away, the pages of our life were folded back. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.